السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله، الحمد لله، والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Tonight's dua, I'm pretty positive that everyone knows it. But many of us do not know the depth of it and when to say it. رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم himself, he said, it is the best dua I and every prophet ever came said. It is the best dua that myself, Rasulullah SAW, and every prophet that ever came said. Allahu Akbar. What is that dua? La ilaha illallah, wahdahu la sharika lah, lahul mulk wa lahul hamd, wa huwa ala kulli shay'in qadir. We all know the dua. Why this dua is so special? Because this dua has the kalima of tawheed and its evidence in it. La ilaha, negation. Illallah, confirmation. First, I have to negate that there is anyone other than Allah. Illallah, and He's the only one worthy of worship. The only one, la ilaha illallah, the kalima that made us Muslims, the kalima that the whole heavens and the earth were created for. The Jannah and the Nar were created because of la ilaha illallah. The messengers were sent because of la ilaha illallah. But it's not enough just to utter la ilaha illallah. Allah said in the Quran, fa'lam أنه لا إله إلا الله. You have to have علم of لا إله إلا الله. You have to have علم of لا إله إلا الله. Now listen to the tafsir of the rest of the دعاء. لا إله إلا الله وحده. وحده confirms إلا الله. Because we said إلا الله, he's alone. وحده is one that confirms إلا الله. لا شريك له confirms لا إله. لا إله, there's no partner. لا شريك له, he has no partner. So وحده confirms إلا الله. لا شريك له confirms لا إله. لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له. Now the rest are the proof of لا إله إلا الله. له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير. Everything belongs to him. Everything. The things you see and the things you do not see. وَمَا يَعْلَمُ جُنُودُ رَبِّكَ إِلَّا هُوَ. Only Allah knows the creation of Allah Azza wa Jal. لَهُ الْمُلْكِ وَلَهُ الْحَمْدِ. And all the gratitude. We are only living and surviving because of the rahmah of Allah. So all the gratitude to Allah. وَهُوَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ. كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٍ. What is it that you want? What is it? Whatever you want. Look at that. لَهُ الْمُلْكِ. Subhanallah, you're in debt. Lahul mulk. You know, you feel so much confidence when you are saying this dua. I am praising because it's thana. This dua, the dua in general, either thana, either praise, or you're requesting something, right? Is there any request here? Am I making any request? Give me this, give me that. Anything? No, right? So this is praising Allah Azza wa Jal. I'll give you an example to understand. I know that this brother is extremely, extremely rich and extremely generous and extremely kind. Very, very generous, kind and rich and all the great characters. And I am in dire need of financial help. I just go to him and say, Allah, I heard of your generosity and everybody praises your karam and all that. I don't even have to ask anymore. Right? By himself, he would tell his people, take care of him. وَلِلَّهِ الْمَثَلِ الْأَعْلَى. And to Allah belongs the best example. لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير. Wallahi, when you say it from the bottom of your heart and you have any worries and you remember that على كل شيء قدير, he can cure my cancer. He can make me pass on my exams. He can cover my debt. He can fix my home. He can fix my children. على كل شيء قدير. It comes very strong when you believe in it. When do we say it? Now there are numbers. Ahadith with numbers. Some ahadith mentioned it once. Some ahadith mentioned it 10 times. And some ahadith mentioned it 100 times. Let's start with 100. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, the hadith is in Muslim and in Bukhari. Highest level of authenticity. What happens if I say it 100 times a day? Five things. Number one, 100 hasanas recorded. 100 sins erased. Equal to freeing 10 slaves. And many people do not understand this. What does it mean, equal to freeing 10 slaves? Every time you get a reward of freeing a slave, you're increasing the possibility of yourself being freed from the hellfire. Freeing 10 slaves. Protection from the shaitan the whole day. Muslim and Bukhari, the hadith. The whole day. How many people? Ya Sheikh Al-Jinn, Ya Sheikh Nazar, Ya Sheikh this, Ya Sheikh this, all day long. Ya Sheikh, we need a ruqya. Subhanallah, this is a ruqya from the man himself, from Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Protection from the shaitan the whole day. And the fifth one, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam ended the hadith by saying, no one will come on the day of judgment with anything better except if someone said it more. Okay? Now what happened if I say it 10 times? The hadith is also in Muslim. He said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, it is equal to freeing 4 slaves. Now listen to this. Before we sleep, most of us are going home and few, maybe an hour or so, you're going to sleep, right? You say it. La ilaha illallah wahdahu la sharika lah. Lahul mulk wa lahul hamd wa huwa ala kulli shay'in qadir. Add to it. La hawla wa la quwwata illa billah. Subhanallah walhamdulillah wa la ilaha illallah wallahu akbar. What happens? All the minor sins you've done today, gone, deleted. Gone. All the minor sins finished. Now, listen to this. Hadith is in Bukhari. I get up in the middle of the night. I want to use the restroom. I'm hungry. I'm not feeling good. I get up in the middle of the night. I say, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, من تعار بالليل, whomsoever moved in the middle of the night and said, لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير. Now switch it. الحمد لله سبحان الله لا إله إلا الله الله أكبر ولا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله. Switch لا حول ولا قوة إلا بالله with the four words. And then he said, say, اللهم اغفر لي. All the sins are forgiven. And listen to this, subhanAllah. And he said, any dua you make after that statement is answered. Ya akhwan, what are we waiting for? We hear these things sometimes. We say, qala Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and the hadith is 100% authentic. And we take it and yalla. Ya akhwan, how many wishes do you have? How many things that you want fulfilled? Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam is telling us how to get it achieved. How long does it take to say it 100 times? I timed it, don't worry. 8 minutes, 20 seconds. You get all these 5 rewards, protection from the shaitan, and 100 hasanat. 100 hasanas, ya akhwan, 100 hasana. One hasana is the difference between Jannah and Nar. One hasana. So repeat after me, inshallah. La ilaha illallah, wahdahu la sharika lah. له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير. Inshallah, I want to remind my beloved seniors, and seniors start from 50 40 60 65. I don't know, Brother Sharif is joining the halaqa and he's in 40s. So we have a halaqa every Wednesday at 6:15 for our seniors on Zoom. Please, if you are a senior, or if you're like Sharif, would like to come and join, Please see Brother Yahya or Brother myself. We can add you to the group, inshallah ta'ala. There's a lot of good stuff going on over there, and we'd like you to join, inshallah ta'ala. Fajr, 6:30 a.m. tomorrow. See you all there. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Inna Allah wa malaikatahu yusalluna ala nabi. يا أيها الذين آمنوا صلوا عليه وسلموا تسليما إن الذين يؤذون الله ورسوله لعنهم الله في الدنيا والآخرة وأعد لهم عذابا مهينا والذين يؤذون المؤمنين والمؤمنات بغير ما اكتسبوا فقد احتملوا بهتانا وإثما مبينا